Did you know that there's a theory that Pat Wilson, Weezer's drummer, is actually dead? It all started when members of the All Things Weezer Forms noticed that Pat's the only one not looking into the camera on the cover art of the Red album, concluding that he is dead. On the album's cover art, people have suspected that Brian Bell is the organ player for Pat's funeral, Pat is dead, Rivers Cuomo is the reverend conducting the funeral, and that Scott Schreiner is the gravedigger. But what do you think?